Hello, Cherry Blossoms. Welcome to this week's virtual music class. It's me, Miss Angela, and I hope everyone has had a great week. Let's get going with our hello song. Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, how are you? I'm gonna say hello to Christopher. Hi, Chris. Hello. Some letter and counting songs. So we'll start out with Bingo, and we're gonna leave out the letters of Bingo. So we'll sing all of them first round.
There was a farmer that had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh.
All right, now we're gonna leave out the B, and you can clap where the B should be if you want.
There was a farmer that had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh,
all right, now we're going to leave out the B and the I.
There was a farmer that had a dog, and Bingo was
the Bingo letters. Here we go. by request, let's do Five Little Speckled Frogs. Here we go.
Five little speckled frogs sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are four speckled bugs.
Glub, glub, I think is how that goes. All right, so now it was five, we're gonna go to four.
Four little speckled frogs sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum.
One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are three speckled frogs.
Glub, glub. Now let's do three.
Three little speckled frogs sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum.
One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are two speckled frogs.
Glub, glub. All right, now two.
Two little speckled frogs sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum.
One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there's only one speckled frog.
Glub, glub.
One little speckled frog sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum.
He jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are no more little speckled frogs.
All right, it's instrument time, so gather your instruments. Today, our instrument theme songs are songs that talk about feelings. Not particular feelings, just having a feeling. So this first song is I Got a Feeling by the Beatles. Here we go.
Yeah.
This next one is called Hooked on a Feeling. So that was I've got a feeling. This is Hooked on a Feeling, which means you got a feeling. It means the same thing.
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. I am hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. Lips as sweet as candy, taste is on my mind. Boy, you got me thirsty for another cup of wine. Got a buck from you, boy, but I don't need no cure. I'll just stay a victim if I can for sure. All the good love when we're all alone, keep it up, boy. Yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me.
All right, another song about feelings. This is a dancing song by request, so feel free. I will do my best with this song. It's got lots of words, so I will have to scroll at some point. I'm scrolling now. Here we go.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. Flying up no ceiling when we're in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good song in my feet, feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Oh, I can't take my eyes up off it, moving so phenomenally. Room on lock, the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. But you when we dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good, good creeping on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things that I shouldn't do. But you dance, 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 dance. Ain't nobody leaving soon. So keep dancing. Can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. Can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good song in my feet, feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Oh, I can't take my eyes up on it, moving so phenomenally. I'm unlocked, the way we rock it, so don't stop. You already know.
speaking of dancing, I want to do a different kind of freeze dance. So this will be, instead of doing the Sleeping Animals song, we're going to do a freeze dance with different types of animal dancing. So let's see, the first one, you're going to be dancing like a cow. So think about how a cow moves, what kind of sound a cow makes, and then that's what you're going to be doing during the freeze dance song. But when I say freeze, you have to stop and be frozen like that animal. Okay, make sense? Let's give it a try.
Dance any way you like to, dance just like a cow. Dance any way you like to, dance any way you please. Dance any way you like to, but stop when I say freeze.
So did you freeze like a cow? It's a little different, right? So let's try a chicken. So you get your wings.
Dance any way you like to, dance any way you please. Dance any way you like to, but stop when I say.
Keep dancing like a chicken and freeze. All right, now let's have you dance like a deer. So have you seen the way a deer moves? A deer leaps really gracefully. Some of you can leap like a deer. All right, here we go.
Dance any way you like to. Dance any way you please. Dance any way you like to. But stop when I say freeze.
Okay, now let's see if you can dance like a cheetah. So that means you've got to go really fast. So make sure you've got lots of room. And we're on all fours. We're not on two legs because cheetahs have four legs. Here we go.
Dance any way you like to. Dance any way you please. Dance any way you like to. But stop when I say freeze.
And now let's do something really slow. How about you dance like a turtle? So a turtle moves really slow.
Dance any way you like to. Dance any way you please. Dance any way you like to. But stop when I say you're already moving slowly.
Freeze! Tricky. How about a fox? So foxes move pretty fast and they stop really suddenly to look around and see what's going on. So let's do foxes.
Dance any way you like to.
Let's do one more. Let's do a bird so you can fly around.
Dance any way you like to. Dance any way you please. Dance any way you like to. But stop when I say
freeze. Gotcha. All right, everyone, let's have a seat. And let's do Walk an Old Joe. We haven't done that one in a while, so make sure you've got lots of room to stretch your legs out in front of you, and you've got room behind you to lean back. So remember when Joe leans all the way back, you've got to make sure there's nothing behind you, like a bookshelf or a friend. So here we go. We'll start out slow.
Walking old Joe, walking old Joe, you're the best horse in the country, oh. Walking old Joe, walking old Joe, you're the best horse in the country. Whoa!
And let's jump. So instead of jumping, standing up and jumping, just lift your legs up when you jump.
Jumping old Joe, jumping old Joe, you're the best horse in the country.
Let's trot. So actually just move your legs a little faster. Trotting old Joe, trotting old Joe, you're the best horse in the country, oh. Trotting old Joe, trotting old Joe, you're the best horse in the country. Go really fast. Are you ready? Let's gallop. Gallop, old Joe. Gallop, old Joe. You're the best horse in the country, yo. Gallop, old Joe. Gallop, old Joe. You're the best horse in the country. Whoa! And now let's mosey old Joe. Cherry Blossoms, I hope everyone had a great time. Keep those dancing song requests coming. I think we're going to do that for the next few weeks instead of mystery songs. We can get some mystery song requests in. So think of any songs that really make you want to get up and boogie, and I'll do this for you. I'll do the best I can anyway. All right, let's do Adios Amigos. So everybody starts seated. And when you hear your name, you get up and you start to dance. Adios.